Toss the hand. Toss the hand. Ugh. Only problem, thing on the edge. The barrel's coming to get you. It's so satisfying about that. Ugh. Gus knocked in her butt again. Level's so long. How did it get even so hard all of a sudden? For a reason. She, in the show, I missed my cue. I was gonna say she uses a bow, but apparently that means whacking people with it and not shooting arrows. Of course, why would you shoot arrows with a bow? I can shoot an arrow! I don't know how I did that! I did it again! Yes! Oh! I don't know why some of them are red and some of them are blue. Ours is not to question these things. Oh, I can do it left. I just don't know how to do it. I just kind of do it in accident sometimes. Oh my gosh, metal. I forgot what the burning hunk of wreckage is flying down there. Well, this bug is funny, I think it hurt the enemies too. So that's just hurting even hurting them at least. Why won't you die? And, why are you trying to say that they, I die? No! Oh, I start from the beginning every time I die? What is this garbage? try this time. Alright, this wasn't that long. It's because. Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's still this section. Gosh. Who programmed these levels to be so long? Do that. Wallship isn't easy to do. You have to like. There. Over here. Got it. Levels are so long and they keep going. Come back here and fight like a non-coward. Energy is dangerous. Thank you. Alright, I got one shot at this before I use my bomb. I might try saving it towards the end. Okay, check my charge yet. Whoever he is, hit him. Perfect. Gotta keep going. We've got one shot at this. Never surrender! Earth Defenders, never surrender! Get him, come on! Now! Hit him there. Okay, he goes up. I see he's gonna go down. Okay, down there. Now he's gonna go up here. Nope. Got him! Got him! Take that, you son of a... 5113, I'll see you guys next time. God, that was hard. Bye-bye.